Today we're gonna make a Brazilian style of pizza called Portuguesa. Why is it named after Portuguese people? I don't know, we're gonna do it. So we're gonna start with the crust, because we like doing things from scratch here. I'm gonna start with 1 cup of all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon of yeast. Now I need 3/4 of a teaspoon of sugar. You need the sugar to activate the yeast, but you don't want too much sugar because you don't want your pizza dough to be sweet. About 1/3 teaspoon of salt. So this is all the dry ingredients, so we're just gonna mix this together real quick. 1 tablespoon olive oil. Doing, I'm just getting some hot water. You need warm water to activate the yeast, but it can't be too warm or else it'll kill the yeast. All right, now I'm gonna use about 2/5 a cup of water. I think now, let me get in there with my hands. One thing you can do real quick, test a little bit of it. Just see if you feel like it's got the right amount of salt and sugar. I just need a little bit of olive oil. And I'm just gonna oil this bowl real quick. Just kind of cover it a little bit in oil. I'm gonna cover it with a moist towel for about 20 minutes. Just leave it out on the counter and we're gonna prep the rest of the ingredients. All right, so it has been an unspecified amount of time. Now look at our dough. So I need flour yet again. So just gonna roll this out as circular as you can, make it nice and pizza-sized. All right, so now every good pizza's gotta have a crust, right? So I'm just going to roll up the edges. I'm gonna preheat it to 500. Set your timer for 20 minutes. Because that's how much time we have before I set off the smoke alarm. So, because I don't own a like pizza stone or anything fancy like that, I'm just going to bake it on the bottom of a baking sheet. So I'm just gonna give this thing a little brushing of olive oil. Really interesting thing about this style of pizza is there's very little, if any, tomato sauce at all. There's gonna be no tomato sauce underneath our cheese. Spread it around. We got some onions that I sliced up. Peas! I think they usually use either green peas or green olives to mimic the colors of the Portuguese flag for this pizza. Now, olives. I'm gonna go with black olives since I use green peas. I do love me some olives. Oh yeah. Rolled these little sausage balls. I'm just gonna find a place to put these. And then finally, a dusting of oregano. Now we're just gonna stick this in the oven at 500 degrees Fahrenheit for about 15 minutes. Sorry, Brazil's making me do this. Sorry, Italy, I'm sorry. You'd think we're done, right? You'd think we're done massacring this poor pizza.
What? What is that?
Yeah, we're gonna add mayo.
What?
It's still good with the mayo. I don't like the mayo addition as much as the ketchup because the mayo is like more overpowering in my opinion. Adds some moisture, adds a little more fat too. It's good. I'll mouth a word and have Sid dub something over my mouth. See you next time, where I'm gonna appropriate.
Shut your damn mouth!